Kate Middleton covers her baby bump with glittering blue gown at royal event with Prince William. Kate Middleton is finally letting that adorable bump show. She looked absolutely stunning in a glittering blue and sheer gown at the Royal Variety Performance Show. Kate Middleton, 35, has always been the best dressed when it comes to maternity fashion. She stepped out at the Palladium Theatre in London, England in a dazzling Cinderella's Jenny Packham gown, showing off her growing baby bump. Prince William, 35, also looked dapper in a classic tux, but all eyes were definitely on Kate, who was positively glowing in the floor-length rhinestone gown. Kate and Will were glammed up for a night out to see the Royal Variety Performance Show, an annual televised variety show that raises money for the Royal Variety Charity. The event featured an incredible performance lineup of James Blunt, Louis Tomlinson, The Killers, Paloma Faith, Seal, and more artists. The gala was hosted by comedian slash actor Miranda Hart. It sounds like an amazing time, to say the least. Kate, who also attended the show with Will in 2014 when she was pregnant with Princess Charlotte, was all smiles throughout the evening, and she looked happy and relaxed from the royal box as she watched the show. Will and Kate also greeted executives from the Royal Variety Charity and British TV station ITV, according to local reports. See more photos of Kate's third pregnancy here. The Royal Variety performance started in 1912 when King George V and Queen Mary Prince William's great-great-grandparents agreed to support the variety artists' benevolent fund by attending a performance at the Palace Theatre. Almost 100 years later, Will and Kate are keeping the tradition alive. Hollywood O-lifers, do you think Kate looked gorgeous tonight? Tell us if you love her look here.